But this is pretty like all, every year Beşiktaş make a very good team to make something big in EuroLeague, and this year is not different. They make a very very good team, bringing good players. You know Markota, who was here in Žalgiris. You know Dašić, very good player too. And it's going to be a very difficult game, but for us, this is a crucial game because it's home. And if we win this, it's a pretty big chance to go in top 16, which is our main goal.
What can be your strong sides?
We are very good prepared against Beşiktaş, thanks to Darius, to Arvidas. So they prepared the game very good. And we have to follow just the rules that they give us. And I think we are good. We are good. We will be good. And our strong side is like always hard, and we will try to give a little bit extra in rebounding, and that's it.
Then how do you think how Lietuvos Rytas can improve more his offense?
Offense-wise, we have to score a little bit more. That's it. We have very good shooters. We have to make them open, and they will score. I trust in them. So this is basically, we have good plays, we have good chemistry in the team, and if we make better space for our shooters to shoot, that is the only way we can make better offense.
It's about shooters or about the big man?
Yeah, basketball is complex, you know, it's gotta be inside, outside, but we are pushing the game inside to make our shooter open. So if we work our job like a big guys, to create space for our shooters, this is gonna help the team. And after that, if we score inside, that is the basketball. But mainly, if we work our job inside, that will create more space for the shooters outside.